All right, welcome back. It's been a while, so I think we left off where Abby is searching for Owen and just left the zone, the WLF, whatever it's called, WLF zone. So let's get into it.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the aquarium? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right.
Jeez, Manny.
Someone's squatting here?
Looking for stuff.
What's this? Oh. No. Whispering Spanish in my ear? Hey!
That's private.
Oh my god. This is your
place?
This is
a little setup.
How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
¿Qué? Perdón. No hablo inglés.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset.
Spicy dumpling. Store, I guess. Up and over. Who's doing the shooting? Bottles? Oops, skizzers. Oh, that needs to be reloaded. And so does that. Oh, what's in here? I knew it. Run away.
You right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
Don't call them freaks. They're people, just like you and me. can like crawl into there somehow. Through the roof. You have to go next door or something. It's like a little part of Chinatown, I guess, or something.
To go.
Literally. Aha. Creepy. Oh, little
what
egg.
What is this?
In here. What is that safe? Jasmine Bakery. Into Jasmine Bakery. Out the window. Makes sense. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, that's it? Health kit, duct tape, and I'm full of ammo. Well, that sucks.
Thank you.
It's prayers.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
If you want peace, prepare for war. I think that was a Churchill quote. I don't remember.
You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
That'll do it. Every good cause needs a martyr. Well, that got me nowhere.
Losing my sunlight.
Oh no, not your sunlight. That's confusing. I don't want to read any more notes. Oh.
The Martyr's Gate. In here!
He's out! Come on!
All this. Of course, I walked right into a scar camp.
Scar camp.
That's sweet in a fucked up kind of way.
Elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
But it will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good.
Resort to these chemicals.
Don't be quick to judge. They weren't beyond safety.
Shh.
Aaron's out there.
Jeez. Yes. I am. Oh, gosh. Mike Tyson to that one. Four months earlier.
Owen. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it about time?
No, no.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? For just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What's this?
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go.
Take it off.
Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Two to beat me. No pressure. Like, actually very proud right now. 30 seconds.
Where's the rest?
Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Just 10 seconds left.
Five. Two more.
Four, three, two, one.
I did it.
Couldn't find any.
First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No.
Yes.
She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see.
Oh,
come upstairs.
One up there.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out.
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey.
It's not justice, though. It's revenge.
We're doing this together, right?
Stuff hanging out of the bills.
Nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. The other apostate.
Yikes.
Clip her wings.
Thank you. Get her, Abby.
She's one of them.
Lev.
Ouch.
Watch your backs.
That was the
left you okay?
Yeah. We have to keep moving before more come.
Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
How am I doing?
It's just up here.
Let me in.
Those are fresh. There's another way around.
So where would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move. Go.
I got you.
That's my backpack. What? Jeez, how does that work? I dodged and it still fought back. That. Oh, come on. You dodged that one. Oh, come on. I'm dodging every time. Here. I'm dodging the attacks and then countering.
Go on.
How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old war.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's the pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Looking for goodies. There's some. Can I craft ammo? I cannot. Okay. I'd like to craft some arrows. I'm really surprised to see a pile of generators.
You're through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Oh.
gate's stuck.
Fuck!
Hurry up! Breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
One would open.
Try the other ones.
Inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Thank you. needs to be said. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah. All right. Owen. Aquarium's right there. Let's do it. Take what I can get.
Nothing. See you later. Oh, God. Never mind.
Fuck. Now what? Come on.
Me out for this ghost ship, please. Yes. What is the code, I wonder? All right. Oops.
He needs to get off his butt.
Owen! Owen, come on!
He's gotta be in the back somewhere. Maybe. I swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass. Okay. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen? Owen?
That's fucking cruel.
Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You wanna tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and I hit this one on the head, hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old and tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. course Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... first, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Burn.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. What?
Nothing.
Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
Thank you.
We need to get them out of there before it's too late.
All right. I think that's a good stopping point. We will pick this up next time. Sorry for the delay.